get to professional level as it's never done being fucking Mr. Outcast Reaper. Jesus Christ.
Hey, it never happens when it's Mr. Velka either, man. Wrong those traits.
Let me profess my love to Velka real quick.
What? Hey, what about me?
Can I record it?
Can I record it?
Oh, God. I'm blushing. I'm literally blushing.
Please, somebody freaking record this.
I will.
Okay, here we go. What Australian accent gets me so hard? It hits me in my pants in Velka's car. What is sucking on my dick? Gets so damn nervous. I'm gonna blow up in his face and he says, oh baby, I deserve it, cause I love Velka. Oh, Velka. So,
oh my god.
Okay, hold on, here we go. I'm playing a different key. There we go, yeah. I like that better.
Dude! I'm gonna fucking shin this shirt, too.
Well, he's not Crocodile Dundee, but he's close enough. He's my little leather clad. Fucking buff. Oh yeah, he's so sexy. When he says, oh, I might. And then I lose it. And we sit down with our plates because we love a home and we love a life. Got Velka in my room and Velka on my right. Oh, Velka, I want to fuck you in the butt. But please don't cry when I stick it in. I promise I'll only do it a few more times again. But hey, Velka, you gave me shit, dick. I was sitting in the shower and I started to cry. He says, hey, Davis, let me ask you why I gave you shit, dick.
Gave you shit, dick.
And then he says, hey, you know, I miss the feeling so when I say, hey, Velka, oh, please don't go, oh, baby. Right before, I give him shit, dick. Change it up a bit. I would just like to say, if anybody's live streaming right now, you just lost followers. I'm sorry.
Yeah, there's definitely people that probably lost followers.
Here we go.
Wow.
And then one day we're sitting in the cold and I told Velka, please don't go. And he said, I have to. I have AIDS. I said, oh no, we didn't really have sex. I just put it in your butt. That doesn't count yet. He said, oh yeah, it does. You have it too. And now I'm sitting in a hospital bed waiting to die and I'm pissed at Velka. I don't know why, but I love him. Oh, so much. And if Velka ever comes back to me, you know I'm probably going to put it in his little bitty pee hole and he's probably going to scream and he's probably going to go, like Velka.
Oh my god.
I'm in love with Velka. Yeah.
Somebody record